Take a square sheet of paper, fold it once to make it half. Fold it one more time and press it. Now open the last fold and you can see the crease. Now take one corner and fold it like this so that it meets the crease. Now if you can see, there are all four angles in this. This one is less than L. So it is acute angle. If you see this one, a straight line, this is a straight angle. Here, it's like L. So it is forming a right angle, and at this corner it's more than L, so obtuse angle, more than 90 degree, obtuse angle. Now you can see that all four angles can be shown with a single figure.